Yesterday was Read Across America
it was,
Day,
yeah.
And I had the honor to read virtually to the students at Claysburg-Kimmel Elementary School, the third grade kids, and it was so much fun. So here are some virtual pictures that I took off of our Zoom, and I want to say a big thank you to them and their teachers. We had a great time, and they asked a lot of really cool weather questions as well. And we even did a virtual tour of the WTAJ studio, which I think they enjoyed. And it was a lot of fun. So thank you again for having me virtually visit yesterday at the bus.